serious motivation to run a 26-mile course like the Boston Marathon. And this New England teenager has plenty. Right now, she's not old enough to officially compete, but lucky for her, Marathon Monday falls on her 18th birthday.
WBZ's Paul Burton shows us what's driving her to take on Heartbreak Hill.
Ever since she was a young girl, Caitlin Callanan wanted to run in the Boston Marathon.
This has been a dream forever for me.
Right now, she's too young to qualify, but on April 16th, she turns 18, and it just happens to be Marathon Monday.
Now that I saw it was her 18th birthday, I'm like, that's my chance. It was meant to be.
Caitlin will be the youngest official Boston Marathon runner, but she's not running it for herself.
It's a huge thing, especially since I'm doing this for my grandfather and for the Liver Foundation.
Caitlin's grandfather, Wayne Gagne, means the world to this ambitious teen.
My grandfather has non-alcoholic cirrhosis of the liver. And me and him have always been super close, so, and he's always done so much for me, and I feel like this is my chance to give back to him. Good job!
And mom couldn't be prouder.
You can't even describe. She's amazing. She always has always gone above and beyond. We're so proud of her.
Caitlin was obligated to raise at least $6,000 for the Liver Foundation. This 17-year-old has already topped that. She's raised $10,000, and she's still going.
I wanted to raise money and spread awareness and just let people know that it's not just alcohol that can cause the disease, because in his case, it's not.
On Saturday, she took a quick peek at the finish line.
It's very surreal. I've always imagined this in my head, and I just can't wait to pass it after those 26.2 miles.
And when she's done, she plans to keep on running in college. She just committed to St. Anselm.
She just goes out and gives it 100%.
What she plans to do on Marathon Monday, along with her father, a New Hampshire State Trooper, who's running for COPS, Kids for Cancer.
He starts right after me, but he did my first half marathon with me, and well, definitely he'll be coming in after me.
Truly a family affair. In Boston, I'm Paul Burton, WBZ News.
And WBZ is proud to be your marathon station. You can watch the 122nd Boston Marathon live right here in WBZ on Monday, April 16th.